Hi everyone, welcome back to Wondershare Recoverit, the platform where we help you resolve unexpected technical errors. Today's video is going to be all about data recovery, as we'll be discussing different solutions to recover data from bad sectors on a hard drive. Now, these sectors can appear due to several different reasons, so in this episode we'll take a look at what some of these factors are and explain how to fix these sectors on a hard drive, and then how to use our data recovery solution to get back the data that you've lost from these bad sectors. But before we dive any further, make sure to subscribe to Wondershare Recoverit so that you don't miss any future updates. To put it simply, the storage on a hard drive is split up into lots of tiny pieces, which are called sectors. Now, these sectors can sometimes become defective, and these are referred to as a bad sector. A bad sector can also be referred as a boot sector, which can't process any read or write requests. It means the user won't be able to add any new data or retrieve existing data from a hard drive. Now, of course, the real question is what causes bad sectors to appear. As I mentioned earlier in the video, bad sectors on a hard drive can occur due to a wide variety of reasons, which means there isn't a specific root cause to the problem. So here are a few factors that might have caused the bad sectors on your hard drive. Your drive might be defective. I mean, it might have shipped with bad sectors from the manufacturer in the first place. Long-term continuous usage of a hard drive can cause sectors to essentially wear out. External factors like the presence of malware or viruses can also cause defects in sectors. And finally, physical damage is another common reason why your drive might start acquiring bad sectors. Now, before we dive headfirst into trying to recover data from bad sectors, let's first see if we can fix the problem instead. Now, while there are different ways to repair bad sectors on a hard drive, the easiest one to use is using the built-in check disk utility on your Windows system. Check disk is a disk utility that automatically diagnoses and corrects logical errors on your hard drive. Open the Cortana search box on your Windows system and type in command prompt. Then right-click on the search result and tap run as administrator. Once you're in the command window, simply type in the check disk command in the following format: chkdsk, followed by the letter of the hard drive that you're wishing to check, colon, /F/R/X, and then press enter. The check disk utility will now start scanning the drive to evaluate all potential logical errors. Once the process completes, the bad sectors on your drive will be repaired automatically, and you should be able to retrieve your data without any interruption. At this point though, it is worth bearing in mind that the check disk command won't work all of the time, especially when you're dealing with a drive that has multiple bad sectors. In this case, it's really better to just replace the drive, but you may need to recover data from those bad sectors first. To do this, you can use Wondershare Recoverit, a professional data recovery solution that scans and retrieves data from different storage devices, including hard drives. Recoverit supports a wide variety of file formats, which means you'll be able to recover all types of data, from pictures and videos to PDFs and Word documents. One key feature of using Recoverit, though, is its ease of use. The tool offers a simple three-step data recovery process. So even if you're not a particularly tech-savvy person, you'll find it easier to get your data back using Recoverit. Start by installing and launching Recoverit on your computer. On the home screen, select the hard drive where your data is stored, and Recoverit will begin scanning it. Now, the time for this process to complete will vary depending on how much data is on the drive. After the scan completes, Recoverit will display a list of all the files it's found on your screen. Go through these results and select the files that you want to get back. Then simply tap the Recover button at the bottom right corner to retrieve the selected files on your system. So guys, that's a wrap on today's episode. We've talked about what bad sectors are, how you can repair them, and how you can recover data from them. We hope this video has helped you get your files back from such a hard drive, and that you don't have to deal with any data loss. Still, if you have any queries, make sure to drop a comment down below, and if you've enjoyed watching this video, don't forget to drop a like and share with your friends. And to see more updates like this in the future, make sure to subscribe to Wondershare Recoverit.